You're wondering how hot the Austin real estate market is? I'm going to share that information with you right now. I'm Kristie Bryant with the Best of Austin Living Team at Keller Williams Realty in Austin, Texas, and I'm going to share the current market update with you for the city of Austin and the surrounding area. So here you go. This is from the Austin Board of Realtors, Realtors. I'm working on that. So for January 2019, the numbers are always about 30 days behind. I'm actually heading into spring break in March right now, so this is looking back at January. For the city of Austin, the median home price is about $353,000, which is up 2%. The single family home sold in January, 481, which is the same for January 2018, so there was no change. The average number of days spent on the market, 52 days, which is down by 5 days. Single family home listings on the market, up 24% for new listings at 784, up by 11% for active listings for 1,093, and up 2% for pending sales at 684. The top dollar volume of single family property sold is up by 10%. In January, we were at $219 million. Wow, big number. And then for the months of inventory, and I'd like for you to look at this right here. So for the months of inventory, at 1.4 months of inventory, that means if we were to put no other homes on the market from today, it would take 1.4 months for all the homes to sell. An average balance market is 6 months. So we are still very much in the seller's market and we have very low inventory. However, that has shifted some over the past month. So when you see next month's numbers, it'll be a little bit higher because there is more inventory on the market. The Austin area, so this is looking at the surrounding areas of Austin. The numbers are slightly different, similar but slightly different. The median home price in the Austin area is $296,999, which is up 2%, and that's compared to the city of Austin, which is about $353,000. Single families home sold for January, up by 2% at 1,598. Number of days on market is longer than the city of Austin. It is 72 days, and that's up by 2 days. The listings on the market, up 22% for new listings, up to 2,820. Active listings up 21%, 5,840. Up 11%, pending sales, 2,452. The dollar volume is up by 3% at $599 million. Again, that's a big number as well. And then the months of inventory for the Austin area, not just the city of Austin, the Austin area is 2.3 months. So that is more balanced than the city of Austin itself. It's still low though, so it's still a seller's market in that area for the whole Austin surrounding area as well. If you have any specific questions about a neighborhood, let me know. I'm happy to post that as well. And I hope that you reach out, you like, you look at our videos every week. We have interesting things for the real estate market in Austin and fun things to do in Austin as well. My name's Kristie Bryant with the Best of Austin Living Team, and I look forward to hearing from you.